Jordan Challenge, the Jordan Challenge, Jordan Challenge, man. Could control and relive the greatest moments in Michael Jordan's storied career. Alright, let me see what it's hitting for. Let me see what it's hitting for, man. Let me see what it's hitting for. Uh-oh. Okay. Let me see what the Jordan Jones is hitting for. NBA Finals Game 6. Oh yeah, we all know what happened here. Let me see. We all know what happened here. Fourth quarter. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. They about to make me hit the shot. They about to make, oh my god, this camera is dirty. This is dirty. Oh nah, this is vibey though. I'm not even gonna lie, this is vibey. This is vibey. Look at Stockton on Kerr. Okay. Okay. Okay, Jordan. Okay. Yeah, I know this dude. I don't even know this dude's name that Jordan hit this move on, but I know he's sick. Oh, shoot. Oh, sugar. Okay. Chicken. Okay. That camera angle is like, not camera angle, but that, that filter is wild. Killed him. It went from current to next. What's going on? Okay, okay. Chicken. Chicken. I don't know. I'm just hot. I don't know. Okay. Nah, this filter low key tough, but it's probably, it'll probably get annoying like playing on this filter. But it's something new they added to the game. I hope you can add it to like whatever, whatever era. That would be lit. How's that Mike Breen saying that? Mike Breen shouldn't even be saying that in 1982. A Star is Born, 1982. Oh, Jordan versus, okay, A Star is Born, North Carolina. Wait, let me look at the top. I can't even see what that says. It says, relive 15 legendary games that define the legacy of Michael Jordan as the greatest NBA player of all time. Earn stars to unlock exclusive in-game rewards. Okay, A Star is Born, North Carolina Tar Heels versus Georgetown Hoyas, March 29th, 1982. NCAA Division I Championship game, Michael Jordan's championship winning ways start as 19-year-old freshman at North Carolina when he hits the most important shot in the NBA in the 1982 NCAA Championship game. Okay, okay, okay. Should we play this? Win the game, score 16 points, grab 9 rebounds. Should I play this? Yeah, this is going to be a tough stream, so I might as well play this. I don't even care. We about to play this. Try this out one time for the one time.
Well, for Michael Jordan.
Oh, look at Kenny.
Legendary stature begins here at the University of North Carolina. Interestingly enough, when Michael came into college,
he the Jet Academy. That's a fire logo. Should have really been a plane, but
number one team in the nation. So all of a sudden, he comes into this talented team where he could develop and learn his skills and learn his craft. And
I think I'm not even gonna lie, Kenny. I'm not even trying to hear all that, bro. I'm not even gonna lie, Kenny. I'm not even gonna lie. I'm trying to get into this game. Oh my lord, this look nasty, but it's fire though. If I was like 40 years old playing this right now, I would have had so much nostalgia. Probably like 50, 60 playing this. Nah, this is not. Can I take this off, though? Okay, errors filter on, off. Nah, let me give it a try. Let me give it a try, because that shit hurt in my eyes, though. That shit is hurting my eyes. James Worthy? Hold on. Wait, where's Jordan at? Give him the ball. He needs 16 points. Okay. Let's see what's going on. Hold on. Spin move. We going to the rack. Off the rip, baby. Off the rip, baby. Off the rip. Nah, but this camera is not it. So I'm taking off that filter. Taking off that filter and I'm putting on. Alright, 2K low is calm. 2K low is calm. Gotta be Jordan, bro. I'm not getting on nobody but Jordan. Hold on. Can I put it on? Fuck that. Nah, I gotta look at the replays too. I gotta see everything. Controller settings, shot meter off. Da 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 da. I don't need none of that. I can't change it so where I'm just locked on to one player. Damn, that's tough. I'm staying on Jordan though. I don't care. He needs 16 points and 9 rebounds. I'm going to try to get those. And I like how that camera didn't switch as soon as the ball went in. Because that was mad confusing for 22. All right, come on. We need a screen. Screen big body. You pick and fade. I know it's the 80s, but you're going to pick and fade this time. Ooh. Oh, okay. We can't do that? Okay. Okay. What's his badges? We can't see his badges real quick. My fault for all the pausing. We can't see his badges. Damn, he don't got no badges. We can't see nothing. All right. Smack. Damn. Alright, that's just a Jordan, come on. We don't care about stamina. It's the greatest, the quotation, greatest player of all time, come on. 16 points, we don't care about big man in there. We in there, mismatch expert. Oh, that's a finishing badge now? Hold on, okay. 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 This is 1982, man. This is that 1980s basketball. We ain't gonna see a three fly. Look, we don't even got a 3-point line. We going straight rim run. He better not shoot that. I'm playing midi all game. They not shooting no threes. I better not see no threes fly. Come on, come on. Defense, let me get that rebound. I need one. Oh, what the fuck? Nah, I'm right there.
To box out on the boards when you don't, that's what happens.
Ahoy is shooting. That's crazy. That's supposed to be my first rebound. Good from Duncan. But it's cool. Let me get these points out the way first. Get these points out the way. Let's go now to our I'm going to the rack, son. I don't give a damn.
Thanks very much. Damn. They are expecting a pass of 60,000 people tonight in the New Orleans Dome.
He don't got defense like that. This nigga don't got defense. Oh, my goodness. Come on, son. Who is dunking, bro? Look, he's boxed. Come on. This James Worthy. This is a fake James Worthy. He probably is the real one. I don't know.
This is the first title game in a dome in 11 years. Clark and Mike, as we know, two big rule differences between
on,
the college and NBA game.
I'm pissed I just missed that layup. They got this boy Duncan clamping me up like he nice. And Clark, no shot. Come on now.
Yeah, I think those rules, Kevin, favor teams that focus on the inside play. Guys like Pat Ewing. It also rewards those teams that are patient.
I don't know. That's all rebound. I need it. Oh, my goodness. Come on. I need the rebounds. I need them. I need them. I'm going to be pissed if I play this and I don't complete it. Off the rip. Come on. Good pass. That's a big good pass. And one, baby. This nigga Patrick Ewing annoying. He just sitting on the block. Oh, shit. Wait. Can I put on feedback? My fault for all the pausing, but I'm just trying to make sure my joint is good. I don't see nothing that say feedback. Hold on. Shot meter type comment. Boom, boom, boom. Shot meter release time and late. I gotta see the difference between these. Like late, very early, late. All right. I gotta see the difference.
Develop some added strength, which serves him well on the court. Nash, the pass to four. Here's McCray.
Oh, come on. Just go up so I can get this rebound, man. I need the rebound. No. I need the rebound with Jordan, bro. Oh, yeah, we out to the rack. Come on. Easy lay. Easy lay. That was a cool animation, though. I ain't even going front. I'm leaving him open at that three. He got to show me something. Just that 1980s basketball with fucking with 2022 rotation. Like, look, let me see that shot. If he make that, bro, I don't know. Give me that rebound. Come on now. You got to shoot that all game, bro. Oh, yeah, that's a pass. I don't care. Oh, I forgot. That's a bucket, though. Me, I'm a playmaker, too. I'm trying to see what's going on, what this game is hitting for. Good, no, got no playmaking badges that I know of. Duncan, the pass to McCray. This is my way of figuring out what build I want to make, since I don't know what build I want to make. Come on, huh? Defense, come on. Give it to Jordan. Let Jordan get down there. Damn. Just a shade under 7 feet tall. Come on, I need that rebound, though. Ewing, in space. Ewing too slow. Oh, shit. Here's Jordan. Man. Where are the kicks to Jordan? Man, you fade. Be out to the rack, baby. Eight more points, then I gotta worry about rebounds and just winning. He got sharp take. Niggas was not sharpshooters back then. Like, come on, let me see that shot. I'm not guarding him till he make that. I'm dead not guarding him till he make that three. Look, what I told you, you're not making shit. I got two boards, let's go. Two boards, we pushing that floor, come on. Give me my 10th point, come on. Ah, damn. Teams to really attack and not settle for jump shots. Nash outside. I need that rebound. That's what I'm saying. He better shoot that. Out of bounds, dummy. This guy is stupid. Just hurry this up, man. I'm not gonna tell y'all when I'm gonna make my build, but I'm definitely making my build this stream. Oh, that's Jordan coach. Oh, they put the coach in there too. That's lit. That's lit. That's lit. Oh yeah, that is James Worthy. I'm weak. And here's Jordan. He'll bring it up for North Carolina. We don't care about that. They got this man Ewing just camping in the paint. Come on. Easy and one. Easy and one. Oh man. Ewing just camping in that paint, boy. He a weirdo. Now they got me guarding him. Oh, man, that's tough. They got me guarding him. Oh, man. Defense. Ah. That's how you play big. That's defense, nigga. Come on, now. He's going to pick some half. Come on. We going to the rack. Foul me. Foul me. And one, baby. And one. Get up, Patrick Ewing. This game has been a teeter-totter. Both teams trading the lead back and forth we go. It's been an evenly matched game so far. Might come down to a same sweet though. I got to try that jump shot though. Something that makes I got to shoot a jump shot for last. It's even more impressive. For last 2 points. And here he is in the starting five of the finals. Look, hold on. Nah, I'm not guarding nobody at no three, bro. They got to show me. Oh, okay. That was a two, though. Let me see. That was definitely a two. Oh, every shot is a two. I don't care. I'm not guarding no three. I'm definitely not guarding no three. Oh, caught him. Caught him. Damn. Floyd is the all-time leader. Hyperdrive still look like a good badge this year. Okay. Give me that block. I need the rebound. I need it. Oh my goodness, Jordan. Let me use some other niggas, man. Come on. Richard Duncan. That gotta be his name. Richard Duncan. I don't know why they switched my matchup too. Like, come on. I need it. He really got young Patrick Ewing out here. Oh, he still got the crossover. Okay. Ha! Oh, he should have done. Whoa. We missing layups, 2K? Hold on. Let me look correctly. We missing layups, 2K? That shit really just skid off the backboard like that? Nah, that's crazy. Missing layups is crazy. Missing layups is crazy. I need seven more rebounds. I need seven more rebounds, and I need to win this game. Missing layups is crazy, though, 2K. That is crazy. A wide-open layup like that is crazy. I don't know if it was the animation that caused that to happen or what, but come on, get my bucket. It should have been assist. Like, if it was assist, it would have been so easy. That would have been so easy. Great shot selection by North Carolina. This is a team that was over 60%. Like, come on. Mike, when we take a come here, big ass. So much talent out there right in front of us on the floor. Yeah, what's up?
Kevin, there are at least five bona fide NBA players probably still in the room. Ewing, Jordan,
probably still in the room. Floyd, Worthy, behind the back. We out to the rack. Come on, easy dunk. It got to be an easy dunk. Are you crazy? That should have been a dunk the first time. Okay, replay. First time seeing the replay. Okay. That's probably an old 80s replay. That can't be 2K official replay. Can't be. Let me see that three. I need this rebound. He acting like he greening it. He not greening nothing. Come on. 13. That behind the back is toxic, boy. And one. Ah, come on. That behind the back is toxic, though. I like that behind the back. I need seven rebounds. Oh, my God. I only got two. And it was hard. I don't even know how I have two. Jordan at 85. Worthy at 87. Oh, shit. Good on the second free throw. Timeout called. The Tar Heels. They calling timeout for. Looking to make some adjustments. Yeah, so I like pick this. Pick it up. Pick up Blanky. Talk it over how you want to attack this game. It's in the room somewhere. Hold on. Let me see. Be the coach. Let me see. Same menu, same hub. Nothing too crazy. Jordan on every lineup. I'm about to say he on every lineup. Come on, son. Here's Jordan. He's got 13.
Georgetown center Pat Ewing, the 7-foot freshman sensation, was born in Jamaica.
Oh, that's how you vibe out. That's how you vibe out. Oh, good block. And I got the rebound, bitch. Let's go. Give me that. Come on, come on. Can you AI cheese? Nope. I can't even move. What's your problem? All the way. Yeah. Shot by Jordan, no good. You ain't passing the ball. Coach, when the Ewings moved to it's tough, boy. My fault. Yeah, my fault. Hold on. Give me a quick second. Give me a quick second. I didn't even notice that the hub on the top, it showed the score, the quarter, and the time. That's lit. What the hell? I didn't even see that. But hey, hold on. Look. There you go. Come here. Ah, come here. There you go. You got the vibe out on 2K. Pat picked up the game of basketball.
Boy, did he ever. Becoming one of the most sought-after recruits ever.
Patrick Ewing, I'm guarding Patrick Ewing because I'm like that. North Carolina, I'm here, I'm like that. Nope. Nope. Nope, nope. Rebound, I need it. Oh my gosh, bro. He's not like that, bro. He's not like that, bro. Yo, what's good, Zay? How you been, my boy? Come on, oh yeah. Oh yeah. Okay. Okay. I don't need that, though. I need rebounds, though. I need rebounds. I need some rebounds. I only got three. I need six more. Come on. Come on. Let him shoot that midi. Give it to Jordan. Yeah, you can shoot that all day. Shoot that all day. Come on. Let me see some. I need that rebound, son. Move, Patrick. Man.
David, that is a great story.
and very interesting. Thank you very much. Hey, Mike.
Come on,
USA, Gastonia, North Carolina, pretty much shut down.
Oh yeah, we out. Speed boost. We out. And one. Oh yeah, rebound. And one. Come on, rebound. Oh my goodness. Come on, son. I'm gonna get my rebounds one way or another. If I got a rim run and cheese, hopefully I'll get my rebound. Hey, go right here. Damn. All right, now they up three. Yeah, now we can't fuck around. We got to win this game still. Go, Worthy. Go, Worthy. Oh. All the way. Damn. That's tough, bro. That's tough. They don't want to see me eat. I'm leaving him wide open, but he can't shoot. Green cannot shoot. Leaving him open, too. Come on. I'm leaving all of them open. Come on, come on. Guard him, guard him. I'm leaving all of them open, bro. Our ball. Hurry this up, son. They showing me all this nonsense, bro. But yo, Zay, what's the word? Yo, you got 23, my boy? Gotta run it up, bro.
Adams, he's checked in for Bacon.
Come on, man. I need another one. Oh, yeah, that dude in the paint cannot guard me. Come on.
And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
I like that Jordan won't back away. Listen, free throws is crazy. Come on. Chicken, we don't need meter out here, baby. Let's go. We only need two more points. Two more points. We got a whole half to just worry about three rebounds. I mean, five rebounds. Come on.
Outside Green, Davis the pass to four. Here's Bailey, Adams defending.
Oh my God, hurry up. Just leave him open, son, so they can get the show on the roll. Come on, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Shoot that, hurry up. Thank you. Rebound, Jordan, let's go.
No excuses, no.
Let's go.
I mean, with the defense non-existent, I mean, he has to connect from there.
Oh yeah, to the rim, all the way, and one. Oh, come on, son. That should be a bucket every time.
That's the way it goes sometimes. But his team is doing what they can to try and get him going.
That definitely should be a bucket. I'm leaving my man open just so he can shoot. Come on, shoot. 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 We're leaving him wide open. Like, shoot. And I can't get the rebound. Oh, my goodness. Chicken.
And that'll do it for the first half, a competitive game so far. Warriors ahead.
That's tough.
Leading by just two.
That's tough, that's tough, that's tough. I can't wait to make my build, bro. I know exactly what I'm going to make, but I don't. I don't know if I want to make a small forward, a guard, or a center. I don't know.
This is Kevin Harlan.
I don't know.
Coming to you live from New Orleans. North
Carolina, I dissected those three, and I don't know which position for me between the guards and the forwards. I don't know. I might just make the building and just have it sit there. To the rack, to the rack. 16 points. Give me that. Let's go. Off the checklist. I don't care about assist. I don't care about replays. Come on, come on, come on. I don't care about replays. Let's go. Let's get right. They're trying to waste my time. Come on. You can shoot those. Shoot those. Shoot those too. I need a rebound, boy. I need a rebound. I need a rebound. Come on. He taking forever. Look at this. Look at this. They taking forever. I'm leaving son wide open and they can't give him the ball. Like, yeah. Give me that. Oh, he's ass. Oh my God. He just airballed that. Come on, where did he get my dime? Get my dime. We need points regardless. He just airballed that. What the? Oh, nah. He not making it to the A. He do not want to go to the A. Right, let me guard up now. I need to get a nice little stop. There we go. Get it, Jordan. Oh, my goodness. We need a stop. We need a stop. Come on. That's off. There's no way he's green in that. He's not Clay. He's not Clay. Come on now. I don't need points. I don't need points, but I'm going to still go for him. Hey, and one. Hey. 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 Come on now. We got the lead now. Everything a two. We got the lead back. He could have that. Shoot that. He could shoot that. Come on, rebound. I'm getting his rebound. Come on. I need three more rebounds. Come on. Where's the big man at, though? The big man not even in the paint. Like, are we playing 5 out? Hold on. Good move. That's a bucket. And one. And one, baby. And one. That's a bucket.
Exactly
the play you expect from Worthy in a high-stakes game. I mean, giving everything he has and able to get the
end. I hope you make this. I need it. I need it. Oh, my goodness. I needed that.
Paint.
Yes, I needed that.
Here's Foy.
They are about two now. Oh, my goodness.
Here's Foy.
Floyd can't shoot. I know somebody out here cannot shoot. I know that. Let me see. He probably going to make that. No, no, no. Let's go. Let's go. Seven. Two more. I need two more. Oh, go, go, go. Worthy. Come on, man. I need two more rebounds, man. I got to focus on that dub. Two more rebounds, man. Come on. Come on. Oh, watch him make that. Watch him make that. Let's go. One more rebound. Come on. Come on. Come on, man. We going to the rack. You ain't too slow. Bully ball. Yeah. Bully ball. Yep. Need that. Need that off the rip. Sorry. I'm sorry. But them animations is crazy. Oh, we was up. I'm tweaking. I don't even know what team I'm on. I don't even know what team I'm on. We up. Talking about we down two. We was up. Come on. We getting stops then. If we getting boards, then we getting stops too. Come on, come on. Get that. Get that. That's off. That's off. Shoot that, Duncan. That's Tim Duncan's grandfather. Oh, shit.
Alright.
Oh, I'm wilding. Why Jordan don't have the ball in his hand? Nope. Let me not get too crazy. Come on. Stick playing the same type of basketball. Come on. Pick and roll. He going to that rack. Damn.
McLaughlin, the pass to Jordan.
Oh yeah, easy lay. Easy lay. Easy lay. Easy lay. Give us that lead back. Come on. I need one more rebound. Just one more rebound, bro.
Passes to Nash.
One more rebound, bro. Come on.
Duncan outside. Kicks to Nash.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Good D. Oh, they hold. They hold.
Substitution on the court.
They hold.
And it's North Carolina's ball. They're on a 12-4 run right now.
No, why they subbing Jordan? Switching Jordan, come on. Oh, yeah, no Ewing. No Ewing. Oh, yeah, good pass, Jordan. Vice grip, I see vice grip. Okay, vice grip is probably like glue hands now. That's probably glue hands. Rebounds, we leaving dudes open, come on. Need a rebound.
Green with the ball.
Need a rebound. Come on, that's off. Here, go right here.
Pass to Jordan.
I don't even care. We going to the rack, bro. We don't care. We don't care. We up six. We don't care. We up six. I need a rebound, boy. Once I secure that, then we going to start going crazy. I almost got a triple-double. Come on.
Here's Foy.
I need a rebound.
Pass to Davis. The feet to Green.
Come on, Green. Come on, break that for me. Break that for me. Break that for me. Give me that. Let's go, baby. Big nine rebounds. Come on. Oh, man. I need big nine assists now. Big nine rebounds, and I need big nine assists. Big nine assists. Come on. Big slip. Big layup. Big nine assists. Brick wall. Ready? Let's go. Sean Perkins. Kendrick Perkins' dad. Let's get right. Come on.
Another close one for North Carolina. They won their first game in the tournament by two.
Nah, that's the 80s. That's like his older brother.
Margin of victory,
just 10 points. We vibing, man. We vibing. We don't got nothing to worry about now. We got our 16 points. We already up to 22. We got our 9 rebounds. And now we just got to win this game, bro. Close this game out for the next 5 minutes. Oh, that's it. My son Worthy cook up. He at 87. Let him cook up. I know he got buckets. Let me see how these big men working. He's fast as shit, though. Look how fast he is. Oh, my God. He's zooming through the court. Hold on. Okay. Late game composure and execution. I want to see that interior defense, man. Come on. Oh, yeah. Good D, Jordan. Let's go. Assist number 10. Come on. Easy. 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 We up by a dime. We up by a dime. Let's go. Oh, and he got lock take. Yeah, I'm telling you. Them locks might be it this year, man. The locks might be it. Having a two-way build might be it. And I was definitely planning on making all my builds two ways. Oh, he got the post take. Nah, I gotta see him. Let me see what's going on. Nah. Actually, let me see something. It's probably just like last. Damn. He don't got no unpluckable. That's tough. That's chicken. Watch him cash that. All right. I'm really trying to see something. Hold on. Let me see if this post bags work the same. Yup. Post hook, cheese. Yup, green bean. Oh my God. Post hook cheese is back. Please don't tell me post hook cheese is back. Six baskets and eight attempts. Passes it to Nash. Yeah, you box. Come on. They selling. They don't got Patrick Ewing out on the floor. He their best player. They selling. Outside Davis. Pass to Bailey. Chill, boy. Jordan to the rack. And one. Oh, all right. So he'll be shooting free throws here. And unlike North Carolina, Georgetown was not considered a blue. Yeah, his free throw is crazy to me, man. That's crazy. That changed, though, Kevin, when John Thompson got hired. Yeah, that's crazy. Yeah, Georgetown was considered a small hoop school. Now, that's crazy. They are a premier. Hey, okay. Amongst the nation's best. Recruiting has been terrific. And the Tar Heels making a change here. Bacon's checked in. Come on, hurry up in this game, man. Hurry up in this game, man. I'm trying to go on to the next thing. I mean, I'm play one game of this, man. Cook up. We vibing, man. Oh, stupid. Oh, hoo-hoo. Oh, crazy. Come on. Oh. Yeah, he about to get cooked, bro. Just watch this. Look, he about to get cooked. Huh. He about to get. Oh, they brought back in Ewing. He still got cooked. Oh. All right, let me try to get this last rebound. Secure this triple-double, man. And let's get right. They kick it out to Green. Okay. Last touch by Green. Come here. Thank you. Jordan against. Oh, he cooking me. Hold on. Okay. Get up, Jordan. Get up. Oh. Nah, we on his ass. We on him. I don't even care. No defense. Defense don't even matter. What the hell? I was on his hit. Extension. Great move to the rack. Tar Heels leading by 9. Yeah. Outside for Jordan. Let's see this jump shot. Ew. Let's see that jump shot. Come on. Huh? Let me see if I can AI cheese it. Jump shot. Chicken. No. Yo, I can't see my feedback, so I don't know if I'm releasing it too late, too early. Like, oh, shot feedback off. I'm bugging. Like, all shots. Ewing's got 11 rebounds in the game. Come on. Excellent. That's excellent. That's crazy. This is why coaches preach ball. Let me see this, John. Everyone engaged. Here's Jordan. That was contested. 7%. Okay, workhorse. Yeah, workhorse is definitely hustler. He's guarded closely. Come on. I'm going to try this mid-range. Come on. Another shot. Oh, my goodness. Early. Open coverage. Again and again, I bet. I might need meter in certain circumstances. Floyd has it to Green. Good on the shot. And now just a 5-point Tar Heel lead. We don't care. They lost, boy. Come on. I'm trying to end this. Let's go. I'm liking these animations, though. I'm like, oh, my gosh, bro. I'm liking his behind the back. That Jordan behind the back is looking tough. Looking decent. Come on. Come on. We're not choking this game right here. We're not choking this. We had a nice little comfortable tenor. I just started messing around. I'm cold now with the Jordan. Come on. Oh, we got to throw the filter back on. We got to throw the filter back on. This look wild. The filter is wild. Oh my gosh, I'm selling.
Beautiful. That takes real guts.
Come on, Worthy. Cook him. He a baby, Worthy. Ah! He a baby. My boy, Worthy.
Huge play by Worthy. He's so versatile at the offensive end.
Come on. They drawing up plays now. Come on now. It's too late to be drawing up plays, man. It's too late. It's no 3-point line. It's too late for that. It's literally too late for that, bro. It's no 3-point line. So, for me, I can't Steph Curry nothing. He got a sharp take for no reason.
There's 42 seconds.
Nah. Oh. It's never too late. He said off the inbound back. Come on. Come on, Jordan. We milking this whole clock. It's no shot clock either. We about to milk that whole clock. It's no shot clock. Are you crazy? It's no shot clock. I gotta run around real quick. Hold on. Oh, I should have pulled that with MJ. Damn, I should have pulled that. I just don't know his jumper. I ain't want to risk it and then take an L. How many times they gonna foul me before we get a bonus? Chase them. We don't get free throw shots? Damn. 80s basketball was really crazy. Look at this. Look how much times they fouled me. Look. I got fouled like four. There we go. What the fuck? Come on, chicken. Let's go, baby. Chicken. That felt smooth. That late green is crazy. Chicken. Oh. Nah. Yo, this game is crazy, son. This game is crazy, son. They're going to give it to Ewing. I'm double teaming. I don't care. You crazy? I'm doubling whoever got the ball. Give it to Ewing. I dare you. We here. They're not hitting no game winners, no buzzers, no none of that. Come on now. Yeah, he sold it. He sold it. Let's go. We out. He sold it. Bum. That was his chance. I ain't drop a triple double, but I got close. I got my 9 rebounds for a fact, though. Got my boy 9 rebounds for a fact. Let's get right, man. On the Jordan filter, we have to close it out. Not the Jordan filter, but the Eris filter. I wonder if in the 60s, if it's black and white. If it's black and white in the 60s, that would be crazy. That would be crazy. You see your boy completed all the goals. We won the game. We had 16 points. We scored 20. Yo, what the? That's disrespectful. I wasn't even done. But it's cool, man. I wish I could look at my badges, though. I wish I could look at the badges. You see that, man? We shot almost 30 shots, bro. It don't matter, though, man. You see, look, all these dudes shooting 3-point shots don't exist. Look at Pat Ewing. But yeah, man, me and my son James Worthy, we carried, man. We cooked up and we carried. His name is really Sam Perkins. And this man's name is not Richard. All right, but we backing out, bro. This was pretty tough, though. Pretty tough. That was game one of the Jordan series. Challenge one, I mean. feel me? If you enjoyed that challenge, man, make sure you drop a likey, man. We got the 3 stars, so you already know we unlocking the next level. Let me put y'all on to this. Uh-oh, 84. Okay. God, next. This is the preview to the next level for y'all, man. Oh, God. 1984 Team USA versus NBA All-Star, July 9th, 1984 exhibition game. As a warm-up to the 1984 Finals, Michael Jordan leads the all-amateur 84 Team USA squad to victory over a collection of NBA stars in front of a record crowd in Indianapolis, Indiana, bro. You feel me? We're going to get to this one next. Let me see the rewards. Hold on. Collect 40 stars to unlock these rewards. Okay, you get a jersey from UNC. You get the cap and you get a chain. And then for my team, you get a coach, which will be valid because I'm definitely in my team this year. You get the 99 Jordan. That's a free agent card, though, so you're not going to be able to use that for the whole game. Damn, that's tough. And you get a jersey. So the things that seem most valuable to me in my team, well, all of them are valuable, but the most valuable thing is probably the coach. Because you get a certain type of offense, certain type of system. And the jerseys, you could always get the jerseys later on. So, yeah, that seems like the best thing. But we're going to continue this Jordan challenge. And the next one, we're going to make this a little series, man. We got the 3 stars, as I can see in the first one. We ran it up, man. We got easy buckets on the Georgetown Hoyas. My boy Jordan at 19 with the hairline ski, with the little fade. So, you feel me? We vibing out, man. Like I said, if you like this, man, make sure you drop that like, man. Make sure you hit that comment, man. So I can know you want to see a part two. So I can know that you want to see this whole challenge, you feel me? Or this whole Jordan challenge series, whatever, you feel me? We got a lot more to go. They saying it's 15, so we already did one. That's one off the checklist. But yeah, man, without further ado, man, it's been AOZ. We out of here.